to Jaipur now, where despite questioning several suspects and examining CCTV footage, the police are yet to make any breakthrough in the case of the rape of a 7-year-old girl. Internet continues to remain suspended in one quarter of the city. Harsha Kumari Singh reports.
Two minor girls raped in 1 month in Jaipur. The modus operandi of crimes similar. On Monday, a 7-year-old was picked up from outside a house by a man on a motorcycle. He raped her, beat her with a belt and dropped her at another spot in the city. She is still recovering in a Jaipur hospital. Just 10 days before, on the 22nd of June, another girl, just 4 years old, picked up from outside her home and raped. But despite the similarities, a description of the accused and CCTV footage, the city police is yet to make an arrest, though a large number of suspects are being questioned.
प्रदेश की राजधानी में इस प्रकार का दुष्कर्म हुआ, एक नाबालिग बच्ची के साथ हुआ, उसका मुझे बहुत खेद है. पुलिस महकमे के लोग अगले एक दो दिन में जो अपराधी उसको पकड़ लेंगे, उसको पॉस्को कोर्ट्स के माध्यम से जो सबसे सख्त धारा है वो लगाएंगे. इसके बाद जो घटनाक्रम हुआ शहर के अंदर, उस पर मुझे खेद है. और कोई भी व्यक्ति कानून को अगर अपने हाथ में लेगा, उस पर सरकार और कानून अपना काम करेगा.
Angry citizens protested violently against the crimes. After a clampdown, the situation has eased. However, to prevent people gathering in large numbers, the internet is still off in 1/4 of Jaipur. That a 7-year-old girl is picked up from right outside her house in a busy neighbourhood, that a criminal manages to ride away with her on a motorcycle without anyone raising an alarm, and that this is the second such incident in just 10 days has instilled a sense of fear in people and also raised questions about safety and law and order. In Jaipur, Harsha Kumari Singh, NDTV.